Bastian Schweinsteiger let the tears flow on Wednesday as Germany's captain made his final appearance for Die Mannschaft in their 2-0 friendly win at home to Finland. Even before kickoff, with German FA-DFB president Reinhard Grindel heaping praise on the departing captain during a pre-match presentation, Schweinsteiger struggled to hold back the tears. He gave up, sobbing openly when the 30,121 strong crowd, with just over half filled Borussia Park Stadium, gave him a standing ovation.